We'll be right back. I won't forget you either. Take care, sweetheart.
Headbangers Ball. I'm your host, Lita Ford. I'll give you some Black Sabbath, White Lion, Tesla, Anthrax. Starting it off, here's Def Leppard, Hysteria.
Thank you. Megadeth are currently opening up for Dio, another heavy in the metal world. Their album So Far, So Good, So What is already number 36 on Billboard's album chart, and the band's David Mustaine says these days everything is moving just as fast.
It's like 23 hours of the day stink, and then the 1 hour you get up on stage, the 15 minutes before you go out, you know, the first drink of the night, that's about the best time of the day. Other than that, it's all just like a blur inside of a bus. I have to have the city written down on a piece of paper, taped to the stage, because we've been playing so many nights in a row. We were just down in the Bible Belt, and it's like Greensville, Greensboro, this hill, that hill, Mo Hill.
Keep watching Headbangers Ball to find out how you can win a trip to LA to hang out with Megadeth.
Euphoria!
Fire!